As you can see, doing a little meal prepping. Got some roasted chicken breast here, sweet potatoes, and I'm gonna put a veggie in the other slot. Got some lamb here, these four dishes here. Some good meat there, good meat, all protein. Then I got some redfish over here. Good source of omega-3s. Good eating, good eating. And I'm currently cooking, pan frying. I got some T-bones there. I got some asparagus that I'm roasting. Got some pot roast that I'm gonna slice up and eat with breakfast. I'm gonna make some turkey and cheese rolls. Got some more sweet potatoes I'm gonna cut up. And I got some drumsticks, sweet potato. Just meal prepping, man. That's what you gotta do when you're trying to set yourself up for success. No excuses. Look at the time. Almost 3 o'clock in the morning. But hey, when you're serious about your gains and your fitness, these are the sacrifices you make. You put in the work, you put in the time, because putting in an hour or two, or even more, to meal prep, it's gonna save you a tremendous amount of time throughout the week when you can just grab your meal, put it in the microwave, don't even worry about what you gotta eat because you know it's all macro friendly, and you just roll. So encourage you to do the same. Until next time.
Yeah, don't break.